took the trains back and then had some guy fixed it. Fixed, I think it cost us $2,200 and came back on the train, picked it up.
Yeah. You gotta have plan B, right?
Yeah.
When he goes to school in, I think, August, mm-hmm. without what he's taking down.
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Drive that down and then fly back.
That sounds good. Yeah. I'm thinking about, yo, is it the refrigerator, stuff like that. Pick some of that stuff up down there.
Oh, without a doubt.
And.
Yeah, because you know they got a Walmart.
Swings through, strike three, struck him out. Folks, we're in the top of the third inning. Mustangs by three in a 5-2 game. And first pitch off the plate, ball one. He can just slide on over, just let it come through. Jeez, little car can't take that curve. I got that Mitsubishi down there, car. We got a Jeep Compass.
Oh, those are nice.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, into the dugout. Almost took out the player over there. In the teacher's parking lot. Fouls him back. It's a. Okay. Swings through. Yeah, a piece of that one.
It is. Chicago one is the highest in the country.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. They were talking about it in the news today.
With all the taxes that they.
Mm-hmm. And they're shooting everybody.
Mm-hmm. My name is Robert Bell.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And he definitely hooked up the
Yeah, man. So we can do a convoy thing.
It wouldn't be a bad idea.
Yeah, I can follow you.
Right, you know, mm-hmm. you got somebody to kind of watch your back.
Yeah, because that's what I was concerned about.
Right.
And like I said, it's I don't want to slow you down though. I mean, if the wife or the son is driving.
Now see.
But I'm definitely gonna drive through the mountains.
I'll tell you how I do it on the road.
Mm-hmm.
I keep up with
doing all right.
$120
ticket.
What I usually do is, if I'm on the highway like that,
that's that stream.
Yep.
Yeah.
I keep within a safe distance of him because I know he's got radar.
That's right.
All kind of detectors.
Oh, pops him up. Yeah. Swings through, strikes him out, two away.
Starting to get hot.
With that subset? Oh, it might be that link place, yeah. Probably that link place. Oh, I better give him a call and give him a heads up. I'm not sure. Mom, do you have their phone number? You gotta let them know we got three home runs.
Are you guys ready to go?
Mm-hmm. Three links for three guys.
All right.
Yeah. They give them links. Fries and soda.
Food over there pretty good.
The kids, my wife said the links, a little bit high.
Hey, Rockets, somebody behind you trying to leave.
Oh, it's number 17. Free pass. Oh, a little bit upset. And used, I think it had 30,000 on it, but her car is new. And I said, you know what? If he comes to me, we'll talk about it. He told me a little cash. I haven't heard nothing. But I let the kid off the hook. I just.
Good man.
Yeah. It's a tool. It's like a hammer. It's a tool. I'm not, it's not like itself. But I had a good talk with them, and I said, don't smile, Johnny. This affects you too. That's what my son.
Mm-hmm.
This happened to me and my vehicle. That's not good for you and your future in driving. Because you're part of that crew. The stupid crew.
Yeah.
And then they start crying again after that.
Shortly after that.
I get, you know, a house and a car. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, and then. Yeah. Oh. Pops him up, foul territory. Oh, and caught for out number three, and we're midway through the third. Look at all. See him walking in the blue?
Yeah.
Head all down. And they look like they're going to try and make some noise. But they haven't said nothing since.
Protect the territory! No!
I'm like,
oh, I'm off the board!
See, the problem is playing around cars. With the engine.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Hey, y'all need to put, hey.
That's just stupid. She could lose a leg going in that back tire.
I was about to say security is standing right there.
Yeah. That'd be bad for it to happen on his shift. He gonna have to get, but you know. Yeah. Number 12 up for the Mustangs. First pitch strike. Second pitch over his head. Hey, Coach.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Oh, no, it was great, man. It was great.
Oh, there's a shot. Oh, fouls him back. Yeah, he don't return no calls. So even if he has a cameraman, low. Wind up, here's a pitch. Oh, there's a rip, and that'll get through. Base, oh, eats up the left fielder. Here comes the base runner. He should get three out of this one. He turns the corner, turns on the afterburners. The throw is off point, a leadoff triple here in the bottom of the third. 5-3, 5-2. Now points. Mm-hmm. Oh, ball gets by. Here comes the base runner, and he will score. And how come he didn't go in to cover the plate?
That's what I'm seeing. Miss Stevenson, that's exactly.
Yeah,
what.
Yeah. He's sending a messenger.
Okay. Then I was
cheeseburger. No, we can't call him that. Woo! Hey, dude. Yeah, and you're a freshman, right?
Yes.
You thought about any football? You thought about any football?
No.
Okay, good. I say good. Oh, there's another drive out to center field. Base hit for the base runner. Thinking about two. Yeah. What you gonna give him? You gonna give him yours?
Yeah, I gave him the full.
Okay. All right. No, get you one. I'll drink what's here. And folks, here we are in the bottom of the third inning. The hit parade has started for the Mustangs. And it didn't get there, Mom. Looks like it's about to get drank up by cheeseburger. Coach asked him to do something. JV and varsity. But he handled his business. He's good. He's got like four pitches. After a short timeout, play will resume. A new pitcher on the bump for the Eagles. First pitch. Low and away, ball one. There goes the base runner. That ball leaks past the catcher. Thinking about another base. You know, he always goes to his parts. But it fixed a bunch of bad habits he's had.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's, man. I said, I'm good on editing, but not that good. Right. Put a fake leg kick in there.
Always get that.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's probably over there drinking up Johnny's drink. Runner on second. Good lead to second base for the base runner. Off the plate. Yeah. Just spiraling to the ground, huh? Off the plate. from opposing teams. Cause this is skips one. But I tape entire games and then I make scout tapes.
Yeah,
Up in the zone. Runners on first and second base for the Mustang. Up by 3 runs and looking for more. Whoa, went to the curve, left it hanging. Up high. Bomb to Rice.
I'm waiting for Brenda to kind of firm up there.
Little inside heat, walked him. And that puts runners on all bases for the Mustangs. Elijah McInnes on third. James on first, and I believe that's Devo on second. First pitch in there for a strike. All right, now how you doing? All right, got a 5-2 ball game here in the bottom of the third. They're playing Brooks Eagles. Oh yeah. Ho, checks the swing. They call ball on that? Oh, strike is called. Softball fan. Oh, pops him up and out of play. Oh, Tiger Woods, y'all. Seven digs in. Here's a pitch. Oh, there's a rip. The throw is second. Oh, off the mark. A wide throw from the shortstop to the second baseman. Couldn't get the runner score the run. Mustangs by 4. 6-2 ball game. Bases still loaded with Mustangs.
Is Beal the coach of this team?
Reggie Rogers steps to home plate. Right into the glove. Right into the glove of the shortstop. Bad throw to second base. Couldn't get the runner. Scored a run. Mustangs by 5. Yeah. How is Johnny? What did he say when you went over there? Oh, there's a rip. Way back. Gets past the center fielder. And that ball is gone. One run will score. Two runs will score.
Walk in.
And that's the 4th home run of the day. Was bases loaded? Bases was loaded,
two,
right?
That was
2 on,
I think.
2 on, okay.
Yeah, 2 of them because
two,
only 1 ran in the line.
Right. Okay.
Stevenson, it was nice talking to you.
My pleasure.
I'm going to talk to you again.
Hey,
we're going to get together.
Take my number.
Okay.
Take, you have your phone on you?
No, I don't.
I know
okay.
You know what?
Brenda comes all the Brenda. Games.
Okay.
Definitely,
okay.
We're gonna hook up.
Okay.
It's a 22nd. Like your
right.
idea about a convoy. That's
okay.
an excellent idea.
Okay, I like
nice
it too.
Nice talking to you.
I like it too.
Okay, so
I'm
here.
He was lumbering around the field. So that's four home runs in this game. How are we gonna tell them they got field on the boards?
And most of them was in the park.
Yeah. Three was in the
More than that, some of them just did it in the park.
Okay. Oh, and we don't have a fence, so all of them were in the park.
Mm-hmm.
Sella was a three-run shot. Yeah, how they were going to handle that. Mm-hmm. Up in the zone?
No,
we're right separate. We'll just...
trying to spend the night?
I believe so, the way we're talking. Probably like the night before or something like that.
I mean,
get there.
Get in and
yeah.
spend the night.
Well, you see, if you get there at noon, yeah, you know, that's no good. So yeah, so we had to, if we're leaving at, he said 2 o'clock in the morning, I said 12 midnight. And so we're thinking the same. And, you know, if we leave early enough, we'll be there.
I mean, because we're going to have to sleep there Friday night.
Right. And to be fresh for Saturday morning.
And
yeah.
then sleep that Saturday morning and leave that Sunday, whatever time.
That's what I would like to do.
I mean, that's what you would do.
Right. But, you know, we have to see if they're on the same page. About having Reggie start it out. And I was thinking about having, I was already thinking about that. You know, drive an hour, maybe
well,
two if he can handle
it.
Well, yeah, I would rather you do something a little later. So if I'm feeling tired or stiff or something like that, then you can pick me up. Oh, like who? Who would you take? No, it's okay. Safe at second. Blue is right there. What did Johnny do last at bat? No, this is third at bat. He flew out, right. Okay. First pitch, low and in. Runner on second base for the batter number 4. He can jack another one. I like to see that. Well, he got one. Oh, there's a rip. First, third baseline, but foul. Smalma. Woo!
Let's fall.
With the runner on second, 4 digs in. Here's the pitch. Low and in. Pitcher looks in, shortly to second, looks the runner back.
This don't look like the same team.
Yeah, it is.
I mean,
swings through.
Well, I mean, I know it is, but.
The runner advances, strike 2 on the batter. 2-4. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, stopped by the second baseman. Throw first, off the mark. Johnny will cruise in the second base for a double and score the run for the Mustangs. He didn't catch it. It skipped. Yeah, it skipped into the glove. And so then he tried to throw it first and couldn't get the throw off. Pinch runner in for the batter. Johnny is 2-for-3 in this game with a home run and a double. Your chair's in the car. You want me to get it? I'll get it right after this inning. Oh, I was like, what was that? Caught it in the corner of my eye. I said, what was that? They pulled one of your numbers just left. Remember that day when Johnny struck out twice.
You just said, what the hell that we paid all this money?
Funny.
No, because he wasn't going to bed in practice.
Right. Right. I just add the money part, but yeah, he's supposed to, yeah, but it's okay. It's working out. Oh, checks his swing, takes the ball, and that puts runners on first and second base for the Mustangs. Mustangs by a bunch. Yeah. What game is that? Oh yeah, for them. Oh, front door strike. Big sweeping curve for a front door strike. He do that again, he's gonna get a lot of Mustangs. Oh, two. Strike two. Big left arm for the pitcher for number 13. Here's the 0-2. Oh, swings on Shaq-a-lack. Struck him out.
He wasn't shot.
The ball was way up here. That's what says Shaq-a-lack. You say he's not Shaq. First pitch strike. Once again, that big sweeping curve. That the Mustangs are having problems trying to find. Runner on first and second. Here's the pitch. Oh, there's a number. First baseline. Oh, to the pitcher. Unable to get there. Slides down. And everybody's safe. Yeah, he hustled. And once again, Mustangs have runners at all bases. That brings James Davison to home plate for the Mustangs. Who, yeah.
Come on, James!
First pitch strike. Oh, fouls him back.
What color did we wear? I told you we wear red.
Short leads at all bases. Oh, there's a jack. Right field.
Come on, James. Woo!
Not handle. One run will score. Two runs will score. A two-run shot for James Davison, who is 1-for-3 in this game. Yeah, I lost count. I'm going to go over here and find out from their stat person. LeVar Reed up to bat with two runners on, first pitch strike. The number 13 is staying with that curveball, which has been a little bit hard for the Mustangs to hit, but they're finding a way up in the zone. One ball, one strike. Yes? Strike is called.
Their cheers, their chants.
Well,
oh. There's a drive. Oh, not handled. Drops it between the outfielders. One run will score. Two runs will score.
He just looked at it.
Yeah. He probably might not have seen it. The sun is pretty low, though. Two more runs score off of the bat of LeVar Reed. I think they're starting to clear the bench now. So Chakel should be coming in. I think they started to clear the bench in, so everybody's gonna get a shot at bat. I can't see his jersey number, can you? Huh?
Still bad though. First pitch off the plate, ball one. Off the plate. I'm gonna get out of here early. Swings through. Everybody sleeping on top of one another. Yeah, but they got six people. That's what they're doing.
Like I said,
we'll
take a
week
to get there.
Like I talked to maybe 10 people, you know, who's supposed to be from the South and all this type of stuff. Oh my God, 14 hours, oh! And I've never done it before, so I was having a second.
I mean, you're just gonna be two rows, then I don't know.
Two lanes, right, I know. I think I know your limitations, so believe me, you'll get a chance.
Uh-oh, you got
the baby. Hey! Oh, up in the zone. Okay, all right. I'm ready to bite it. I was in a hurry. See, next time we'll have them cut the sandwich and the wrapper in half. Whoa, a little inside heat. Oh, what kind of bread is that? Shortly to both bases. Here's the pitch. Swings through. 17, is that Darren? Oh, that's 11. Inside. Moving over there.
Swallow that damn green. That's
what she said. Walked him. Look at Baloo. Is he tired? And folks, that'll load them up for the Mustangs. And here comes Coach, wants to talk about it. Now, this guy is the head coach.
Must be new.
Yeah, oh, he's definitely new coach. No, Fletcher's new.
Hey, Trey!
A good caliber.
Mm-hmm.
I knew our hitting would get us through. They jumped out to that early two-run lead. And I said, I don't worry. We get. And how many home runs? Four. Stat girl. Are we still in the third? Uh-oh. Strike. They call a strike. He's not in the box. They tell him to get in the box, huh? Oh, yeah, we're still recording. They're going to strike him out without him getting in the box.
Now, that was bad of Blue. Now, he act like he impatient.
Well, you can't delay the game. They call it delay a game. Yeah. But they just came out of a timeout. Okay, now we're set, I believe. Might have been a hole. There's a drive. Right field, one run will score. Two runs will score. And coach chooses not to run the score up. Already a 14-2 lead. Oh. Oh. What do you do, Ma?
I don't know. They being asses.
Okay. And something said or something done by Mustang player. And that's out number
That's out number three. Yeah, Black don't play that. Yeah. That's the one that would let me on the field. Yeah, we cool, we talk, you know, things, but he follows the rules. Hey, you gone? And I try to tell the story, and you know, so
I that's why,
man.
I was quiet and I respect okay. all that. And like I said, since the last time I've seen you, I've upgraded my groove to what I've been on.
Is that
to.
Nikon? Or it's a Canon?
No, it's a Canon.
Okay. Oh, nice. And you run the videos on it. Nice.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I've been doing videography. My business has been taking off immensely.
Yeah, just send me an email.
Tonight?
Yeah, anytime. Just send it, because it'll be sitting there when I get to
more
it. I'm going to be up late tonight. So I probably won't get it until after 11.
Me too.
But yeah, I like to see what you're doing.
Yeah, I've been doing tons of
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, I'm working, babe. Yeah. BTJ@sbcglobal.net.
BTJLJ4.
No, Cameron. Okay, that one's fine.
Okay. Okay. BTJLJ4@sbcglobal.net.
Right.
Cameraman John. Okay, my name is Norwood Sanders.
Okay.
I don't know how you're going to remember me other than that.
You're going to tell me.
Okay, that I'm okay, good.
My partner in video.
Yes, and when you see some of my work that I've been doing with Bailey.
Oh, there's a rip.
And
And caught. One away.
I'm not going to interrupt you anymore. Please for coming for any disturbance.
No. Just contact me through the email.
Yes.
Okay.
I've been rocking, man.
That is a good thing. And you see, I'm still doing it. I'm about to do it in different states now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. So
shows bunt, takes the strike.
God bless you. I'll contact you this evening. Thank you, young lady.
Okay. Pleasure talking.
Likewise. You put that email
today. Okay. What's wrong?
I didn't know the other one. Cameraman John.
I told you. I was telling you as I leave. Yes, okay.
I should know it by now.
Yeah. And when he starts saying, but you get a chance to see the creepiness. Folks, we're in the top of the fourth inning. Number 5 at bat for the Eagles. There's a chopper. Fouls it off. No, that's 12. That's one of the freshmen. So he's getting some work. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a drive straight away center field. And caught by James Davidson, the center fielder for the Mustangs. One away. Talking. You don't see that too much on the field. They come and slap and fly. He was just talking to me when I went over there. Hey, cameraman. They still talking. May as well. The game is decided. 14-2. Oh, there's a chop at third baseline and foul. Strike. Wait. Fouls it off. And he was batting well, too. Low. Well, I'm told there's no white on the team. We should play fun to be white, bro. What do you think? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a drive. Straight to the left fielder.
No, James.
No, that's left fielder.
Oh, good.
Makes the catch for out number 3, and we're, folks, that's the end of the That takes us to the midway mark of the fourth inning. ...14-2 game. They might be calling it. No, the looks like the Eagles taking the field. I think the Eagles have to have the last up. So we're midway through the fourth. Mustangs coming to bat. Chance for coach to clear his bench. Leading off the bottom of the fourth is number four, Johnny Stevenson, the catcher for the Mustangs, also a senior here at Morgan Park. Four digs in. First pitch on the ground, ball one. Little inside heat for ball two. In the dirt for ball three. But Johnny wants to hit. Here's the 3-0. Strike is called. Johnny, if you see dead red, swing. Walked him. Yeah, because there's a good chance that the fourth pitch might be a ball. He ain't got nobody. Oh, pinch runner. They look for a pinch runner. Ain't got nobody. He's got a catcher guy to run for himself. Up and in. Mm-hmm.
Their number, but I thought
mm-hmm. I'm not sure if I left it at home or if I have it with me, but I didn't expect I'd be using it so fast. Oh, skips one, and coach will hold the base runner at first. Coach. But see, this is Brooks, so they're not enemies. Oh, walked him. Hey. I did get the text. She is not in his classroom. I thought she was, but he sees her. So I'm gonna give it to him. She'll have it tomorrow. Okay. That's Alexandra. Mother. Swings through. Now, who is this, Ma? Oh, that's Elijah. That's Elijah. Yeah, I see his number. I'm thinking he's going to clear the bench. Low and in. Runs on first and second. There's a number. Foul. Again. Look at Johnny talking to Trey. Get your And Trey was almost here at Morgan Park. Swings through, strike three. One away. Right. Yeah, yeah. He heard some stuff. He was asking about him before, but fouls him off. Oh. There's a fly ball, left field, and caught for the second out, two away. One.
first pitch off the plate, ball one. Oh, swings through. Bouncing ball. Keep coming. Oh, off the plate. Tell me y'all won.
We won.
Did y'all win? Or you just saying that? Huh?
No, we won. We had 21 today. We won.
Woo! And who y'all beat?
We beat Kenwood.
Oh, okay. We beat Kenwood twice. Congratulations.
We beat twice too.
What's wrong with your girl? Tell her come and say hi. Hi. Huh? Oh, she don't like cameras now. Okay. Well, let's tell who she is. Watch this. Say her name.
Her name Imani.
Is what?
Imani.
Watch this. Hey.
This is
who? This one. Are you? Hey, Bird. Who you going to the prom with? Uh-huh. Who you going to the prom with? Ooh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
We got you.
She got a dynamite dress.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay.
Did you get that dress that you tried on?
Huh?
Did you get that dress that you tried on?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, what color?
Black.
Okay. Oh, there's a drive.
Caught.
Oh, over the shortstop's head. One run will score. Two runs will score. Here comes a sliding James. Say. Yeah, he just scored. He just scored. That's 4-12. Just scored. 16-2 here in the bottom of the fourth inning. With runners on first and third base. First pitch up in the zone. Hey, baby girl. I don't know. Oh, no. Too little. I don't think so. It might be. Now, which one is Reggie's date number?
Strong. 23.
Strong. I'm not gonna put you on camera. Swings through. Who's that that just came up there in the shorts right there?
Sydney.
Who?
Sydney. Sydney.
Okay. I thought she was somebody else. Okay. Thanks.
Hey, Cameron.
Oh, there's a drive. Gets past the pitcher. Scooped up. Oh, left on the turf. Score the run. Mustang 17-2.
Junior.
Oh, won't be long. Won't be long. We'll be coming up out here. Have you talked to some colleges?
One talked to me, but academically, none for sports.
Okay. Well, there's still time.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. You got them grades. Okay. So you're gonna get some academic money. Yeah. All right. It's not too early to start thinking about prom days too, right? Was that? Why is that funny? Fouls them off.
That's what a lot of people.
Yeah. Because some of the guys. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm sorry. Let's see. They're just smashing. They're just smashing bricks. 17-2.
Yeah, I can see from
swing.
Oh
yeah, the girls say they won. Did they tell me the truth?
Yeah, they blew them out 21-1.
Okay, that's what they told me. She was telling the truth. I can put them on YouTube then. Alright, because I got the real deal from you. I'm gonna turn the camera your way. You gonna say something? just a quick hey, what's up? It's your boy, Go Mustangs. Something like that.
Yeah, okay.
Huh?
All right.
Come this way a little bit so they'll be in the background.
Introduce yourself. Go.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy Richard. Go Mustangs baseball.
All right, hey. Don't leave me hanging. There we go. Thanks a lot.
There you go.
And folks, here we are in the top of the fifth inning and probably the final inning, first pitch strike. You got Trayvon Crockett at bat for the Eagles, trailing by 15. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. Well, it was earlier. When I thought it was yours. Up in the zone, two balls, one strike. Strike is called. Skips one. I gotta find out everybody hit home runs, and coach gonna talk about it in the huddle. Walked him. Eagles have a runner on. Is having a fit. That ball. Who are you on at? Miss Bell. He said, get in the game or something. He said, I'll find out. Yeah.
Thank you, G. I don't even know how I made it past y'all. How y'all doing today?
Hey, hey, hey. Your Reggie's uncle snitched.
He said what?
That y'all going down there on the same day that we're going. And we're talking about, you know, a convoy now.
Oh, he didn't snitch. We don't know where we're going. We're trying to work it out.
Yeah, he sounds gung-ho. And
he's
knows,
retired.
He knows about the mountains.
He don't have nothing else to do.
Nothing else to do, so he's ready to go. If he don't go with you all, he going with me. I'll put some money in his pocket. He can do happy driving. But so he's talking about, he told me that y'all weren't quite committed yet, but y'all were thinking about trying to get down there on the swing.
You know today, wrap up birthday?
No, I didn't know that.
Where?
Is it double chocolate, my favorite?
No, it's not your birthday.
It's not, you wouldn't give me no cake anyway. My wife is here to fight for me, though.
That's why you got it. So you ain't got to worry about, is my cake? You should know what your cake is supposed to be.
triple chocolate. Oh, there's a drive. Way back, and James is there. There's a catch for the second out. Okay. So we're going to talk about that. If you, 17-2.
Okay, we'll talk about it.
That's on it, you.
Yeah,
she's all cheesy.
She's a sweet girl.
Is she okay?
She'll pass.
All right. Up in the zone.
What's the boy's name?
Huh? Woo! Woo! The throw. Ooh, almost not a good throw, no cigar. Runners on second and third base. And the Eagles are trying to put something together here late in the game. Down by 15, runners on second and third, 17 at bat. First pitch, off the plate. Oh, there's a fly ball, left field, fair ball, move, mom. Gets by, one run. Oh, foul is the call. Foul ball. He's about to crack this game open, boy.
Go try left field.
And can number 17 duplicate that blast again and help lift up the spirits of the Eagles team? Oh, strike is called. And folks, that's game. Your final, Morgan Park 17, Gwendolyn Brooks 2. Okay. All you had to hold on to is that one chop pot.
Okay.
I can see why I be all over you. You are so fine. You're the finest thing out here. These young girls can't do nothing with you.
I got you.
Hello? I'm at the school.
Uh-oh.
What Cam?
Uh-oh.
What Kiki?
Some white kid hit 7 home runs in 1 week with a bunch of walks and I was like, oh. Yeah, a bunch of other stuff. And so I said, okay. We had a multi-home run game today. Is it 17 or 18? 18 too? Okay.
Yeah, I tell him.
I say, here comes the beat down.
Eat that.
What's up? Hi, say your name and your position. Number 6. He got dance moves. He had bunny ears up on you. Y'all doing the post game huddle? Who's that for?
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, come sign. How many long balls we have today? 4.
T-shirt.
Breakfast.
We got more.
Hey, Rich.
Yeah, I think he's 80, something like that. Ain't Radcliffe 80?
Something like that.
Yeah, he's about
85.
Yo,
That's right.
Johnny!
Nice catch. Oh, here we go, here we go. Choke him out. Oh, he went down easy. He went down too easy. No! Oh, stomp him out. That's what you get for going down easy.
Hey, let's go.
I can put
step on your nose.
Step on your nose.
Right, who got the equipment? Who on the equipment?
Sorry, JV.
Let's go.
Hey, huh?
Everybody got the lock. Get away from
me. Thought y'all had a whipped cream pie in there. Get him some FaceTime. I got some of your clips loading up, Simeon game.
Oh yeah?
So yeah, your dad's sweating.
When will they be done?
I'ma send a link to his email.
Oh, what do you think it'd be done by tonight?
Tonight. Mm-hmm. Probably not the whole game, but I got like the first three innings when you was like. I can put it on a disc. Yeah, we're gonna work on that. Me and your dad are gonna talk about that. Okay.
Who's back to these? Hold
on, I gotta get some.
It's your birthday?
Hey, I got you on the pants, bro.
Damn. Hey, your book bag, Coach, finished. Hey, don't leave these back, man.
I'll take.
Hey, Coach, post game huddle, no? Post game huddle?
Inside.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Arm, leg.
Come on, Coach. All right. You get my chair.
Okay. Don't forget me, Coach. Somebody needs a date. Hey, William. Yeah. While the game was going, we was uploading.
Oh, is that uploading?
Yeah.
Did you email me?
No, it's got to upload first before I can attach it. So, yeah. So, just hang on. You know how these video things work.
I don't know, man.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. You know how it works. Who's this in the way of my camera?
What's going on?
But hey, what's up? Brings Reggie Rogers to home.